for Activity Time with Miss Debbie. It's great to be with you today. I hope you're ready to have some fun. Everybody stand up. And first we're going to do hello everyone and how are you. We're going to do it twice. The first time we're going to do it nice and loud. And the second time we're going to do it much quieter. All right, here we go. Hello everyone and how are you? How are you? How are you? Hello everyone and how are you? How are you today? Now quiet. Hello everyone and how are you? How are you? How are you? Hello everyone and how are you? How are you today? Yay! Wonderful job! Now let's try the frisky little squirrel. Are you ready? Here we go. Oh, the frisky little squirrel, he gathers nuts and seeds. He stores them for the winter months so he has all he needs. And up, up, up he goes, and down, down, down he comes. He runs around, goes up and down, his work is never done. And up, up, up he goes, and down, down, down he comes. He runs around, goes up and down, his work is never done. Terrific! Now, let us do our alphabet beat song, and we do the first three letters of the alphabet. But before we do our alphabet beat song, let's just sing the ABC song. So I'm going to hold up the alphabet here, and here we go. A, B, C, D, E, F, G, H, I, J, K, L, M, N, O, P, Q, R, S, T, U, V, W, X, Y, Z. Now I know my ABCs. Next time, won't you sing with me? All right, now we're warmed up. We are ready for the alphabet beat and just follow along with me. And here we go. Clap your hands. Stomp your feet. Come on, everybody, do the alphabet beat. Apple, 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 A, A, A. Apple, 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 A, A, A. Put your hands up high. Put your hands down low. The alphabet beat is the way to go. Bear, 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 B, B, B. Bear, 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 B, B, B. Lean to the left, lean to the right. The alphabet beat is out of sight. Car, 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 C, C, C. Car, 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 C, C, C. Now give a high five to a nearby friend, or just pretend. The alphabet beat has come to an end. Good job. Now how about, let's pretend we're turkeys today. Are you ready? I'm a little turkey, my name is Ted. Here is my tail, and here is my head. Gobble, gobble, gobble is what I say. Quick, run! It's Thanksgiving Day! Good job. We're going to try that one more time. Because this is the last week we're going to be doing it. Here we go. I'm a little turkey, my name is Ted. Here is my tail, here is my head. Gobble, gobble, gobble is what I say. Quick, run! It's Thanksgiving Day! What a good job! And how about, let's try, A is for alligator. Chomp, chomp, chomp. B is for bunny. Hop, hop, hop. C is for circle, big and round. I'm gonna turn around too. And D is for dizzy. We all sit down. And here we go. Now, let's see. I have our turkey today. Except our turkey is missing something. What is our turkey missing? Do you know? Say it one more time. That's right. He's missing his feathers. All right. We better get some feathers on here. And there's a little song to go along with this. And this is Tommy the Turkey. So let's sing about Tommy the Turkey. Tommy the Turkey has no feathers. Tommy the turkey has no feathers. Tommy the turkey has no feathers, and he's getting very cold. So let's put some feathers on him. How about, Tommy the turkey has red feathers. Tommy the turkey has red feathers. Tommy the turkey has red feathers, but he's still getting cold. Let's put another color on. And how about, what color are we putting on next? Blue, that's right, here we go. Tommy the turkey has blue feathers. Tommy the turkey has blue feathers. Tommy the turkey has blue feathers, but he's still getting what? Cold. Very good. All right, what color next? How about, what color is that? Orange, very good. Tommy the turkey has orange feathers. Tommy the turkey has orange feathers. Tommy the turkey has orange feathers, but he's still getting cold. All right, we're going to put one more color on him. And what color do we have? Very good, yellow. Here we go. Tommy the turkey has yellow feathers. Tommy the turkey has yellow feathers. Tommy the turkey has yellow feathers, and he's not getting cold. Now, Tommy the turkey has lots of feathers. Let's see what Tommy the turkey does. Tommy the turkey has lots of feathers. Tommy the turkey has lots of feathers. Tommy the turkey has lots of feathers. Now, run, Tommy, run. And there he goes. Good job. Good job. All right. Now, keep watching, and you're going to see some nice crafts that you can make, and we're going to make two snacks. So keep watching. Our theme today is Thanksgiving and turkeys. So for crafts, we are going to make some turkeys that we can use to decorate our houses. And we are also going to make a Thanksgiving family tree. Now, what are some things, I'm going to ask the boys and girls at home first. What are some things that you are thankful for? Some things that make you happy. Maya, what's something that makes you happy, or what are you thankful for?
Two.
All right, go ahead, tell me two.
Family and friends.
Family and friends, wonderful. TJ?
Animals.
Animals, anything else?
Cousins.
Cousins, wonderful. How about Robbie?
Animals, family, cousins, and baby cousins.
And baby cousins. All right, so what we're going to do, oh, and I'm thankful too. I'm thankful for my family. I'm thankful for the beautiful weather that we have today. It's beautiful out in the warm temperature. So the first thing that we're going to make is a Thanksgiving family tree. And I have labeled this as the Jordan Family Thanksgiving Tree. All right. Now, I'm going to put, I have two pieces of paper. I'm going to put one down. So the first thing that I have on here is I cut out a brown tree, and it is bare. It does not have any leaves on it. And then I put up here Jordan Family Thanksgiving Tree. Well, we have to decorate it. Yes, Robbie?
Is it a hand?
We are going to do some hands. Yes, we are. We'll put this down. Everybody. Everybody, we went around and did hands, right? Earlier.
Is that your hand?
Nope, I didn't do my hand. All right, so I'm going to give everybody a hand. And Robbie, I think that one might be yours. This, I think, is my, what color did you do today?
Orange.
Orange, so that is yours. And then TJ?
I think I did red.
Red, okay, we all made two, but red is good. Now what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna give you a marker. And for your Thanksgiving tree, you're gonna think of something first. I'm gonna do the tree. Then you're gonna trace around or have someone help you. Trace around your hand and cut it out. Now, what we're going to do, and this is the step we're up to, I want you to think of something that you're thankful for. And on the front of your hand, you are going to write it down as neatly as you can and just spell it the best you can. If you can't spell it, that's okay. And then on the back, you're going to put your name on it so we know, and we can keep this for next year, and so we will know what you wrote down that you were thankful for this year. We'll be able to look back at it. All right? I'm going to give everybody a marker. Maya, and TJ and Robbie. You're welcome. And I think I will do one too. I've got a pen, and I am thankful for warm weather. Family tree. Now, our family Thanksgiving tree. So when you do one at home, we only had time to put on 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 handprints or leaves. So you may be able to have time to put on even more. So there is our family Thanksgiving tree with some of the things that we are thankful or very grateful that we have, right? Mm-hmm. All right. Next, I think I'm going to have Robbie work on this. And this is our torn paper turkey. So I have cut out a turkey. I'm going to give that to Robbie. And then he's going to decorate it by just ripping paper into squares. All right, so you can make a little pile. And I'm going to have Maya rip up some paper for you too. Mm-hmm. All right, you can do some yellow. Maya, can you rip up some light green paper for Robbie? All right, light green, and TJ, you can rip up a little orange, and I'm going to rip up a little bit of red paper, and then Robbie, when you... What? No, I'll do this. That's okay. So we'll just rip them and put them in a little pile, and then Robbie is going to put glue all over his turkey.
Nice glue.
Nope, these are the colors that we have right now, honey. We're using some fall colors.
He says
yeah.
Glue.
Oh, glue, I'm sorry. Yes, you can have some glue. Are you all ready?
Yeah.
All right. There's the glue stick. Put the glue all over your turkey. All right.
I'll get this one. You forgot it.
Okay. All right, now you start gluing, and let's see how well you decorate that turkey. All right, and while you're decorating that, I'm going to ask TJ to do one for me, too. So for the turkey that Robbie is doing, you only need construction paper and glue stick. Very easy. Now for our last turkey, what do you think I used to make the body?
Paper towel roll.
A paper towel roll. But what did I do to it? I
put paper.
I put brown paper on it, but I also, is this a real tall one?
No.
I cut it. I cut it in half. So the first thing that I did, because I knew we wouldn't have time right now to do it, is I covered this with brown construction paper. I put on two googly eyes, a beak, and a wattle there. So the body is decorated, the head is all set there. And then for the tail, TJ is going to take some tissue paper, and it's gonna be similar to Robbie's, but Robbie's doing torn paper. You're gonna put glue here, and you can lay out however you want, all the pieces of tissue paper. All right? So here's some paper, and you won't need it all, but we have different colors of green. We have a light green and a dark green.
I may not use all of these because I may not have a lot of...
You don't have to use them all. We just wanted to make sure you'd have enough. So we ripped up a lot of paper for you. All right, so we have red, orange, dark green, light green, and yellow. All right, so TJ, you go for that. Put some glue all over it. I've got to give you a glue stick. And start putting on that tissue paper. All right, so we've done three crafts. We're working on three. We have the family Thanksgiving tree, where we put some things that we're thankful for. We have the torn paper turkey. And the tissue paper turkey, right? Mm-hmm. And paper plate.
And that turkey.
This is going to be part of our tissue paper turkey. Mm. We're going to glue the tail onto the back of that turkey. All right. right. Keep working on it, Robs.
My turkey's going to be very kind.
And then Robbie's going to have to add one thing to his turkey. He's going to have to add an eye.
Eyes.
Right? Only
a
one.
Eye and a nose and a beak.
Well, you could. You could color that later, but the eye can get on there. And I think
so
I have...
So you can see.
You'll have to draw it. All right, because I don't have an extra googly.
I can do it this.
That's fine. So keep going. You put that.
This pen.
Yep, you can use a pen or the marker. So get that. That is looking very colorful.
Thanks.
Very colorful. And TJ's is looking very good too.
I already did all the colors I have.
Now, Maya, did you wash your hands before, right before we came to the table?
Yeah.
Okay. Then I'm going to get the things that we need for our snacks. We're going to be doing two snacks today. What is something that we have for Thanksgiving? What is a dessert that we have for Thanksgiving, Maya?
Pumpkin pie.
Pumpkin pie. Do you like pumpkin pie?
Yeah.
I like pumpkin pie. Do you guys like it, TJ?
Yeah.
And Robbie? Wonderful. Well, we're going to make a pumpkin pie that's a little bit different because it's very, very simple and you don't have to bake it. We are making a pumpkin pie in a cup. So I'm going to get the ingredients and put them on the table while they're finishing up their turkeys. All right? So it's looking wonderful. Almost. You want to put a little bit more, two more pieces there?
Mm-hmm.
All right.
Can you give me some more?
Is mommy stuck to your arm, kid?
All right, he's working on that. I'm going to get out our ingredients here.
I think I got it.
And Maya, do you think you could go in the refrigerator and find... our final ingredient we need for this.
Cream.
Yes, whipped cream. Oh, wonderful. Now let's just do this because what we want, here, could you let go? We're going to put it down like this. All right. And you can glue it on. We'll put a little bit of glue on the plate. Did you put glue on already, honey, the paper plate?
Yeah.
All right, well, we'll put a little bit more on. And we're going to put this on like this. And the reason that we want the paper plate to be down is it's going to stand up better. Because this would make a wonderful decoration for your table. All right, so we're going to let that dry.
Especially on Thanksgiving.
That's right. And when it's all dry, it will stand up just like that. All right, so we're going to put it over here and let it dry. Thank you, Maya. So we've got our one turkey. Now, pick this up so we can get our... TJ, why don't you run and wash your hands? I'm going to get all this tissue paper picked up.
My stuff is not done. My thing's not done.
Well, you keep working. Keep working. While I get this tissue paper off the table.
When I'm done, I'm going to wash my hands. Number one, I don't want to. Number two, I need to because I grew on it.
Apple pie makes me hungry.
What kind of pie?
Apple.
We're not having
pumpkin.
Apple. Pumpkin. Pumpkin?
Okay. I keep getting confused by all the pies.
In the world. Nice.
All right, yeah. Robbie, put on four more pieces of paper up near the top and put the eye on because we want to make our snack. All right, you got it. Now put an eye on there. We'll hold that up so everyone can see that. Okay, well, you're going to have to finish because we want to get our snack done. Excellent. All right.
Yeah. Wonderful. Oh, wait, where's the eye?
Put the... Well, you didn't draw it yet. And then you run wash your hands.
And I put a smile on it.
Wonderful.
I'm also going to put the other eye. On
wonderful.
The other half.
On the back?
No. You put it on the other side of the head.
Okay. Wonderful. Remember, he's standing by the side, right?
Yeah.
So there's our turkey. All right, you run while I get everything ready for the snack.
I'm a slow runner. Okay. Sorry.
It's okay. It's all picked up. And I actually have a little bit of glue on my hand, so I'm going to quick. TJ and Maya, get a pudding and put it in front of you.
Pudding. Mom, I got a pudding for Robbie.
All right, for our snack today, we we are doing pumpkin pie in a cup.
Can I eat it?
Well, when it's made, you can.
I need pumpkin pie. Give me that.
We're making it.
All right, you're going to take your cup, take the top off very carefully. Oh, wait, before you do that, let me show you one of the ingredients we're doing. We are using graham crackers. We're using vanilla pudding. Whipped cream will be the top, and we're going to use some pumpkin pie mix. So before you open that, hold on 1 minute, because I forgot. We don't have a crust, but what we're using for the bottom of our pie is going to be graham crackers. So I'm going to give you each some graham crackers. And since these are small ones, I'm going to give you each 4 pieces. Because four, these are halves.
There's 2 holes.
Yep, so 2 halves will be 1 hole, so that's right. I'm going to zip it up very well, make sure it's tight, and then I want you to crush it.
Crush.
So there.
Like this? Smash.
Yeah, but you don't have to. You don't have to smash it so hard.
And you can use the.
Yeah, you can hit it a little bit, but I don't want you to go crazy. All right, and TJ.
I broke it.
That's what you're supposed to do. And when you're done, you're going to pour it into your cup that I'll give you. And TJ.
Good.
And Maya, keep going a little bit because you want it to be.
You got mine already.
You're doing a good job. Yep, you want it crushed. And Maya, this is for you.
I'm going crazy with it.
Get smashed.
Yep. Just need one more, Mama.
Yeah, one more. Yep, 3 and 4. It looks like you're done. All right. Now listen carefully. I'm going to dump your graham crackers in this cup.
They're all like sand.
Yeah, it does look like sand. You're right. We're going to put it in your cup carefully. You hold the cup, please. Carefully spoon the vanilla pudding right on top of the graham crackers.
Do I pour it?
No, I'm going to hand you a spoon here. So carefully spoon it in. And Maya will get yours in here.
I can't open it.
All right, I'll help you in a minute. All right, thank you. All right, now, Maya, open up your pudding if you can. Put it right in that cup. All right, and Robbie, when you have it in your cup, we're going to use our pumpkin pie mix. And we're going to put 2 tablespoons in. All right,
can I use the spoon to help it out?
Surely. Sure you can. All right, you ready, Robs?
About.
All right. How you doing, Maya?
I didn't get all of it in, but...
Well, can you get any more in, or are you finished?
Yeah.
All right, so I'm going to do Maya first. Now, Maya, I'm going to take 2 tablespoons. Take your spoon out for a minute, honey. Okay? We'll put this one in, and 1 more, and then see if you can carefully mix the pudding and the pumpkin pie mix together a little bit. Okay? Rob, here we go. You ready? Take this and carefully mix it around.
Keep stirring.
Stir it a little bit. You don't have to stir it really, really well, but stir it. Yep, that's looking really good.
Can I put?
You can. 2 tablespoons.
It looks like baby food.
It does kind of because it's a puree.
What's that mean?
It means they blend it up really, really well.
It smells good.
It does smell good.
Yeah. Done.
All right.
It smells like apple pie.
Done.
Now we're going to top it with a little whipped cream.
No, you mean pumpkin pie? Yeah, buddy. Well, apple pie.
Okay, all right. You ready? Take your spoon out so I can get the whipped cream all around there. And then, if you had some cinnamon, you could put some cinnamon in it. But we don't have any right now, so we're just going to put that in. Absolutely.
Can I try it?
You ready?
Can I try just some on my spoon?
Ready?
There we go. Give it a little taste. Mm. Is it good? All right. What do you think?
Good.
Pumpkin pie in a cup. It's good?
Mm-hmm.
All right.
I got everything.
Oh, you did? You got. So what? What's in there? Do you remember?
Whipped cream. Pumpkin mix.
Pie mix, yep. Yeah.
Pudding.
And on the very bottom.
Crackers.
And graham crackers that we crushed up. All right. Now, we're going to do one more snack. And this we're just going to put together. This is called a Thanksgiving friendship fruit salad.
Can I show you?
And it's because, or you can finish it in a minute. It's because our family, we're all going to work together to make the fruit salad. So let me show you what we're going to do. Okay, we have fruit. What kind of fruit are we going to be using
apple,
for our fruit salad? We, yep.
What apple, strawberries, grapes, bananas, and blueberries.
Yes. All right. So I'm going to give you all a job, and I'm going to give you a plastic knife. So boys and girls at home, you may need some help with this, but you can all work together to make a fruit salad. So Maya told us some of the fruits that we're using, right? We're using banana. Who would like to cut the banana for
me?
I'm going to let TJ cut it, okay?
Could I cut the apple?
No, I'm going to do the apple.
And the strawberries.
And then we are going to mix it into a bowl.
We're going to do the blueberries.
Do you think we're going to do the blueberries?
No. Nah.
Why not?
Because they're small.
They're already small.
I'll
That's
do
right.
strawberries.
I'm going to let Robbie do the strawberries, if I may.
I'll do
now, Robbie, you're going to take the plastic knife. And we're going to cut the stem off like this.
Got it.
Okay.
And then I've done it before.
Do you know? And then you can cut the strawberry maybe in four pieces. Okay.
Yeah, once I had a strawberry, and I cut them up because I wanted to have the whole thing.
Okay. And there you go. You can cut four strawberries because there are four of us. All right.
Yep.
I'm going to do the apple, and Maya is going to cut what's left in that bowl.
Great.
All right, so you're going to do the grapes. I'm going to work on the apple. And then, I'm sorry, what?
Plastic knife.
You don't have a plastic knife, honey. Here we go.
Yes, Mama has this.
Plastic knife.
Woo! Mama has this.
Excellent. Very good.
Just twos or fours?
All right, I'm going to put the bowl in. Why don't you cut the whole banana?
Cut them in twos or fours?
I think you could cut them in two. I think two would be good enough. All right, so we're going to
Man, I guess they're going to be more than four. I didn't cut like how you wanted. I cut in the middle.
Well, that's okay. You cut it in half?
Yeah, I cut it in half and then in the middle.
Okay, and there's even a little song that goes along with making this fruit salad. And it's called, and it can be friends all work together, but we're doing families all work together. Families all work together. Families all work together. Thank you. Thank you, family. How about that?
I want to watch my
All right, let's see. Who is cutting the banana? TJ cuts the banana. TJ cuts the banana. TJ cuts the banana. Thank you, TJ. And Robbie cuts the strawberries. Robbie cuts the strawberries. Robbie cuts the strawberries. Thank you, Robbie. And who's next? Maya. Maya cuts the grapes. Maya cuts the grapes. That's okay. Maya cuts the grapes. Thank you very much. All right, what am I cutting?
The apple.
Mama cuts the apple. Thank you, Mama. Very good. All right, now when you guys are finished with your fruit, you can put it into the bowl.
TJ cutting the banana. Robbie's cutting the apple, the strawberries. Thank you. Love you.
Yeah, thank you.
Thank you. TJ.
You're welcome. Thank you, everyone, right? Because we're all working together. We're all working together.
So instead of just you working on it, we're all working on it.
That's right.
So, like, we all worked on this. That. We all worked on this.
But for that one, the difference is, Robbie, for that one, you all worked on your own. This, we're putting everything together in one bowl, and we are all going to share it, right? So I think I'm just going to cut this last section of apple. And I'm going to put it.
I'm going to cut the one after this.
And then we're done.
Robbie, there are no strawberries in there yet.
Let's say, oh, blueberries, you mean. Oh, strawberries?
Blueberries. Or blueberries.
Who put the blueberries in there?
I'll put them in. All right. We'll put
I'm going to put my strawberries
blueberries,
in.
Sprinkle them in on top. And I'm going to take a
my strawberries will actually go on top.
You can put those in.
And my bananas.
I'm going to give these a stir here. Our friendship fruit salad that we all work together and make. Because, well, we're friends, but we can also call it our family fruit salad, right?
Yeah.
Our family fruit salad.
Yeah,
all right, Robbie, why don't you put the rest of the strawberries in there? We're not going to cut the rest right now, but you can cut it in a few minutes, okay? So put them in there.
My hands are how long
have been. Excellent. All right.
I'm going to cut while you're...
All right, nope, you don't need to cut anymore. I hope you all enjoyed seeing the crafts you can make this week. And our snacks, we made our pumpkin pie in a cup and our friendship or our family fruit salad that we all worked together to make. And now we're all going to enjoy it together. So bye-bye, everyone.
Bye.
Bye.